Life returned to normalcy in Jammu and Kashmir on Thursday after 4 consecutive days of shutdown and curfew in the region. Shops and markets reopened in summer capital Srinagar and other major towns of the valley.
नक्सल में बहुत सारी प्रॉब्लम हुई चार दिनों में से हड़ताल हुआ तो यहाँ बिल्कुल ट्रैफिक निज़ाम सब कुछ बंद रहा और लगभग श्रीनगर में सारा कामकाज ठप होके रह गया था। अब चार दिनों के बाद जब ये हड़ताल वगैरह खत्म हुआ तो अब नए सिरे से हमारी जिंदगी लगती है कि शुरू हो चुकी है।
A shopkeeper Bashir Ahmed said his business was affected with the shutdowns and urged for permanent solution.
जो amicably आपस में मिल बैठ के सारी दुनिया जिससे राजी रहे, जिससे कश्मीरी आवाम राजी रहे, ताकि once for all ये मसला हल हो सके और हम अपनी तरक्की की राह पे गामजन हो सके।
Separatists had called for shutdown to mark second anniversary of hanging of parliament attack convict Afzal Guru. Besides, Hurriyat Conference had appealed people to observe a complete shutdown as a youth named Farooq Ahmed Bhatt was killed when forces allegedly opened fire on a group of stone-pelting protesters in Palhalan area of North Kashmir on Monday. On Wednesday, business remained closed, again forcing the people to stay indoors over demands for remains of Muhammad Maqbool Bhatt, a separatist leader hanged and buried in New Delhi's Tihar Jail over 2 decades ago. Correspondent Fayaz from Srinagar for ANI.